Panasonic. Ideas for life.
I thought it was a pretty even game. Thought we took 2-0 lead. We were okay until the first goal that they scored. I think they gave them a lot of confidence. And although second half probably pinned them in their half most of the period, but you know, and then they break through again. So I thought, you know, let this 2 points slip away. Created, got some chances, but we didn't took it. But credit to Geylang, I think they came back very strongly. After they equalised, I thought they were very hungry to get another goal. But, you know, nothing's lost. Still need to go back, rest and look forward for the cup game on Monday.